the Lunar New Year is around the corner, and I'm very encouraged to see so many of you gathered here today with one mission, which is to bring festive joy to disadvantaged families.
This event, co-organized by Community Chest and Heartwarmers, is about the community like us coming together to improve the lives of the vulnerable in our community.
A very good morning to everyone. It's wonderful to see all of you and so many of you here this morning.
We have been working with Community Chest, you know, over the last few years, you know, for the Food Tide event. Collaborating with Community Chest will provide us with a platform to reach out to its network. It also promotes, you know, volunteerism through the involvement of individuals, you know, and corporates.
I've actually learned a lot from the other volunteers that I work with. I've actually made many friends. And as with my colleagues, I think a lot of them find it very meaningful because it actually builds a lot of teamwork. So amongst us, we actually get to know each other better.
So after I joined as a voluntary work, then I realised that a lot of us is all strangers and they all come from different races. So it's very amazing that voluntary work really makes us all together.
I would think that it's important for the kids to know there's folks out there who really need our help by helping with your efforts to give back to society to help the less fortunate.
I like begging because I can help the senior citizen.
Dan kita pun tidak tahu sama ada mereka tu berada di rumah mampu untuk keluar dan mampu untuk berjalan untuk berjumpa dengan masyarakat. Dan inilah peluangnya bagaimana kita dapat memastikan yang mana kita dapat berikan kebaikan kepada mereka.
Saya今天来到这个附带真的我很大的感动。我相信每个人都有那个帮助的能力，无论是在时间上啊，在金钱上，他们都可以付出，创造一个温馨的一个社会。
I like it with the volunteer, with all people to join together and enjoy.